BBC Radio Nottingham. Now, earlier, you were hearing about what Lisa and Mike in Sherwood were doing for Lent. They were actually saying three nice things a day to either each other, their children, or people they work with. It was great to hear what they did, and it made them feel so much better. Because Lent, it doesn't have to be about what you're giving up. It can be about trying something new, maybe something that makes you feel better. And one woman who wants you to try something, well, she does it pretty much every day of her life, is Ruth Major, otherwise known as Rubbish Ruth. Ruth, welcome. I'm not being rude, am I, calling you rubbish?
No, you're not, Pip. That's what I call myself.
just explain.
Thank you very much for having me on the programme again. I do appreciate it.
It's lovely because our paths crossed last year, didn't they, Ruth?
They did, yes.
Just explain why you're called Rubbish Ruth.
Oh, because I try and pick up rubbish every day, trying to clean up the country. Big ideas, you know. big ideas, but I start in a small way. Try to pick up a piece of rubbish every day and pop it in the bin. Because we can all do a little bit to make a big difference. And it's not necessary to be part of a big group of litter pickers. Well, they're doing wonderful jobs, but every single one of us can do something. My mantra is, nobody can do everything, but everybody can do something.
What a perfect mantra. Now, Ruth, you came to Nottingham and you'd got your big rucksack with a big sign on it, one piece of litter a day. That's all it takes.
Yes. I would like everybody to think, you know, I can do something and try and get it into their thoughts each day. You know, have I picked up my piece of rubbish? It's amazing how much better we feel, I think, when we've done something, to at least even though it's a little bit.
So if you're sitting at home thinking, what can I do for Lent? I really don't want to give up chocolate. I don't want to give up crisps. Could one piece of litter a day be something we can consider?
Well, yes, I call it giving it up to the nearest bin. So if I pick up a piece of rubbish and pop it in the bin, that's my giving it up, as it were, and making sure that the street's a little bit cleaner. This week I'm giving up alcohol.
Oh, Ruth, you are brave.
Well, no, I'm only giving up empty alcohol bottles and cans.
Oh, I see.
And then next week, maybe I'll give up cigarettes. I don't smoke, but I might just go look into cigarette packets and pop those in the bin. Maybe the week after that, I'll give up sweets or crisps or something. But it's each day saying, I'm going to give up. I'm going to make an effort to give up one piece of rubbish to the bin. Don't walk past it. Pop it in the bin.
What great advice. Rubbish Ruth, Ruth Major, thank you so much. Enjoy your travels, Ruth, and give
thank
me a
you.
Ring when you're back in Nottinghamshire.
I certainly will, Pip. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye. What great advice.